damn it!
Fuck me. Mia. I knew I was supposed to not call, but a line snapped and I fell down a good 30 feet.
Just Mia, are you okay?
I'm not sure.
Hold on. I'll walk away a bit so they can't hear you. Let me know once you have checked yourself.
That's definitely not good. It's all right. Nothing's broken. Just scratches and bruises. Nothing to worry about.
In the jungle, every scratch can be dangerous. You need to patch everything up. Do you remember how to do it?
Yes, I do. Molinaria. Long, smooth, acute leaf, surrounded by yellow flowers.
That's it.
Okay, I'll go look for it.
You should have it in your notepad. Call me when you've treated your wound.
Here I am, all wrapped up nicely.
Does it hurt?
Like hell.
Aww, pobrecito mio. Imagine I am hugging you now.
Mm-hmm.
Better?
A bit better. Yes. So, how are you doing?
I'll be initiated in a few days. I am optimistic. I expect to be treated as one of their own after that, and I should be able to ask some questions then. Some elders are opposed to this, though. Luckily, Chief Kuini is on my side.
Why are they opposed?
I think they were divided even before I joined them. The Chief wanted to approach the World Health Alliance peacefully, but a few of the elders insisted on fighting. Now, the Jabahuaca basically have two factions.
Sounds dangerous, Mia. Be careful.
I'm not in any danger. Told you, I'm optimistic. Jake, please come in. Jake, I need you here. Jake, please. Please answer me.
Mia? What happened? Mia, speak to me. Mia, what the hell's going on over there? thirsty. Yeah.